I put it in the freezer.
You put that in the dehydrator?
I melted the coconut oil in the dehydrator.
Oh, yeah?
You could also just let it sit outside and let it melt in the sun. You could sit it on top of your stovetop on a low temperature and melt it that way. You could also do like a hot water, like a bowl of hot water, and then you stick it in that method too. So it's melted coconut oil that's going in. When we stick it in the freezer, it'll solidify and that'll help with binding and fudge.
I was...